in the world.
That's true.
To think it could be me.
Yes.
Why did he say that?
People break down into two groups. When they experience something lucky, group number one sees it as more than luck. Or a coincidence. They see it as a sign.
Evidence.
That there is someone up there watching out for them. Group number two sees it as just pure luck. I'm sure that people in group number two are looking at those lights in a very suspicious way. For them, this situation is a 50-50. Could be bad. Could be good. But deep down, they feel that whatever happens,